topic.
Hi, I'm Coco.
Hi, I'm Miss Fong.
So guys, can you tell us a little bit about what's been happening over the past few days?
Well, we've been in South Africa for how many days now?
About a week, actually.
And we've been training hard and playing lots of matches in preparation for a big year.
And how have the matches gone so far?
I would say, obviously, results haven't gone our way. We've lost the three games that we've played, but performance-wise, I think we're at a good place considering whereabouts in the season we are. So we've obviously just moved back to outdoor hockey, and considering that, some of the hockey we've been playing has been of a really high standard.
Can you tell us a little about what's happening tomorrow?
Well, what is happening tomorrow?
On fish, you say.
Sorry! We're going to see some lions,
yeah.
Some crocodiles.
The big five, apparently,
which are
buffalo, lions,
giraffes,
elephants.
No, not giraffes.
Elephants, a leopard.
Gazelles. Antelopes, I mean.
You're actually speaking
antelopes.
Buffalo.
Buffalo. So that's going to be good, but it's an early start at 6 a.m.
We're really excited.
It's okay, because Ailsa's going to have her hair done for the occasion.
Sorry, starting. She's
already prepping the quiz.
Here she is.
Absolutely, of course.
Oh, there she is. Wild Wiley. Wise
Hi.
Wiley.
Are you
Wise
excited Wiley. To be in the Wild Wiley?
I cannot wait to be in the wild.
She's going into her natural habitat.
Oh my goodness.
This is outstanding. Here she is.
Sarah Robertson's modelling a new hairstyle.
Because
she's got a high pony.
This is what happens when she shares a veil set. She becomes more feminine.
Tonight was the speeches in the first caps.
And how did they go?
So there was about six people that had to speak. I would say the best was to Maisie Morris.
Yep.
She actually danced on a chair.
But we did have our own first cap right here, who I thought was outstanding.
You did well.
Back in June.
But did very well.
And it's January, February at the moment.
Yeah. But yeah, so it's been good. I think all round good trip. I've been keeping out the sun, as you can tell.
Good.
Pale complexion, been rehydrating, had some sun.
Hydration's been key, sun cream's been key.
Yeah, and I think I've utilised it quite well, to be honest.
Good, well maybe we'll do a little video from the wild, with Wild Wiley tomorrow. So we will.
Can you please zoom in on her double cheek? She doesn't get a double chin, she gets a double cheek because her smile is so big.
Look at that. Could you get more happy?
The smile takes over the face.
Good. Right, we're going to have to sign out now.